today. It's hair and scalp day. And I'm gonna take care of this head and give it a head scratch and a scalp massage. It's all messed up. Sorry. Mm-hmm. she is. Give you a thorough scalp massage, and I'm starting at the back. Let me know if it's too much or if it's too soft. You want to close your eyes. Okay. Yes. Massage the other side of your head. Suffer from an itchy scalp? Yeah, sometimes. Okay. After the massage, I'll inspect your scalp. To see if you have any skin issues. In your scalp. Can you tell me where exactly you experience the worst itch in your scalp? Yeah, here, the right side. It is a little red. I think you need to take care of your scalp more. It's dry. It's definitely dry. That's why it's so itchy. I do have some oil I can treat you with. Would you like that? Good. Okay. This is an argan oil. I'll gently massage it into your scalp. It should reduce the itchy feeling quite rapidly. Yeah, you can feel it. It's soothing. I'll continue. I'll inspect your left side. It's not so bad here. I'll apply the rest of the argan oil to your hair. Argan oil is very rich in vitamin E. It's good for both your hair and your skin. You are welcome here in the salon for scalp treatment. I think you should, it would be good for you. One time a week here in the beginning. your hair looks a bit messy after the massage and the argan oil application. And your hair is very straight. It's not curly at all. So I think I will try and comb it. Usually, we are supposed to start from the bottom of the hair, but in this video, we'll do a little bit differently. Before you go to bed, you should brush your hair to remove all the fizziness. Found the video relaxing. I'm sure my doll head did, my beauty head. Beauty doll head. I wish you a good evening or a good day. Whether you are trying to sleep or study, which just browsing through ASMR videos. Thank you for watching. Take care of yourself. See you next time.